much more explicit, both for robots and for human beings, about what it objectively means to be robots.
Yes, I totally agree. So it sounds like we are both on board with virtue ethics, not necessarily being a good approach here.